It was a tough and emotional night for the family of a Birmingham father who was gunned down last Tuesday on the city's west side.
And he will do what no other power, oh Holy Ghost power, can do.
Y'all took my whole heart. I have three sons. He was my oldest son. He was my firstborn. No one deserved to lose their son or child by gun violence. Gun violence is not the way it should go at all.
Tamika Whittington's 24-year-old son, Leeco, and another man were shot multiple times outside South Park Convenience off South Park Road, according to Birmingham police. Medics rushed both men to the hospital, but Whittington didn't make it. Investigators found more than 20 shell casings while canvassing the crime scene. Whittington's aunt is fed up with the senseless violence.
Everybody need to come to the same decision. That is, y'all need to stop this foolishness, because at the end of the day, we ain't gonna have no future, because our future is dying.
That's it. We're killing each other. That's it.
What we gonna have left? Nothing.
Whittington's mother said he loved music and his two young daughters.
He was a good father. He was really with them. So they're saying, Daddy, they're saying, we're Daddy, because he went home every day. They saw him every morning. He even kept him while Mom worked.
To remember her son, the family released balloons in his honor. So far, Birmingham police haven't announced any arrest in this case. Mr. Whittington will be laid to rest tomorrow. Fred Davenport, WVTM 13.